A Gothic arch is an arch with a pointed crown. The pointed crown is a signature characteristic of the Gothic architecture style. Start with an equilateral triangle. Using A and B as centers, draw two circles that close off AC and BC. Draw lines straight down from A and B. Here is a Gothic arch. Gothic arch was primarily used in religious buildings in the Gothic Revival style of the 1800s. It is a very unique and very distinguished style.